So our role as technologists is to work really closely with the doctors and with the patients and kind of be the liaison in between and to help the patients and to prepare them for their scan and to safely do all of their scanning. And then to make sure with the image quality that it's exactly what the doctors need in order to make their diagnosis.